Now Wilson, we saw him go to the sideline. He ended up getting on a cart, being taken in. And Barry's ejected. Injured on his third touchdown of the game. The last 49er with three rushing scores in a road game. It's Roger Craig, 1988 against the Rams in a game in Anaheim. He comes back. What a great game he played. Incredible. 112 yards, three touchdowns. Let's take a look at next-gen stats powered by AWS. Well, let's take a look at Fred Warner. I think he's the best linebacker in football. Told you they run different coverages the last couple of years. One-on-one, yep, our middle linebacker. He'll just go ahead and stay with him. Good luck, close other people. And then a great route recognition. Get the hips in a position where you can run where the route is coming from, and then turn and slide. Understand your leverage. You'll see him right in the middle of the field. Watch, I bet you get something good. He's just going to make a decision. Take the quarterback's eyes, take the route away.